Question number 159. Factorize 49x2-36y2. So here the question is 49x2-36y2. So first of all, we change its terms in the form of square. 49 is the square of 7, so 7x whole square, and 36 is the square of 6, 6y whole square. Now we use the identity a square minus b square equal to a plus b into a minus b. So it will become 7x plus 6y into 7x minus 6y, which is the required answer.